It's time to connect the water lines. First, install the T-shaped fitting onto the water shutoff valve, tightening it down with an adjustable wrench. After that, locate the two hoses behind the toilet tank and connect both of them onto the T fitting. Gently turn on the water valve, letting the water flow, and check for any leaks.